Open the attachment in the support email containing your new LANforge license. Copy the license portion of the attachment only. In the LANforge GUI, click on Control, then Install License. Paste your license into the New License Keys field and press OK. To apply your new license, reboot the system. You can do this by going into the Resource Manager, selecting your machine, and choosing Reboot Machines. You can also reboot by opening a terminal and running sudo reboot or sudo init 6.